Water drain, eh? No drain.
Give me a medium drink.
Okay. Okay. This can water 5 peas, or fries, coleslaw, and garlic bread, no pap.
Ah.
Now can water pap.
Right.
Make sure, you know.
Yes, my friend. I take care, my friend.
Are they even open? I don't even think they open yet, are they?
My name is Du Bois. I'm about to be a photographer for the day. And this is Chirac. I'm about to go inside the Chicago Art Institute, see what kind of street art they got on display up here. It's been so long since I took a tour. So the last time I checked, they did not mind us taking photos. So we'll see. Is it open yet?
Yes.
Okay. Is it still $25 to get in?
Something like that, yeah.
Oh.
In your neighborhood, I don't know, at the library, they give a card out you can get in for free.
Right.
Anybody you might know that's on public aid or WIC, they can bring in all their their cards in, they get in for free.
Okay. Yeah. About to see. It's $25 to get in. Check the bags. And check everything in. Yeah, if you don't have your ID out here, you fucked. So, I think I'm gonna start with the street photography section. This is what a street photography section is. Downtown. Downstairs, I'm sorry. So let's go. Kind of weird. This is photography in Japan, huh? It's kind of weird and distorted. Everything here is distorted. Nothing really stands out, actually. Check this out. Where do I go? This guy keeps following me. I don't know. The Clinton Family Gallery. Interesting stuff. This is different. Very different, right? Very, very, very different. Everybody's seen this photo before. It's different. Child. Very different. It's nice. I like it because it's all raw. Black and white, raw. No props, just real emotion. Thank you. You can see it. Take a look at this.
Wow.
That's interesting. This is very interesting stuff. We're gonna go upstairs, so I guess this is the Provoke Gallery. Protest photos would have made it into an art museum. This is the Provoke Gallery. My name is Du Bois. Please subscribe.
Good people, we're not gonna go to heaven. We're gonna stand before a holy God. What would you say to him if you took your life tonight? What would you tell him if you're dying? He said, why should I let you into the kingdom of God? Why should you have everlasting life? See, we're not good people. We're not going to be able to say, well, I'm a good person because of